Hi, welcome to, that was, sorry, very high pitched. Hi, welcome to Life is Strange. What were we doing last time? I think, there we go, we were getting a flash drive. That loaded really quickly, didn't it? Wow.
Fuck this shit.
Oh, that was rude.
Ow, that hurt.
Damn,
I remember.
Better rewind.
Yeah, okay, so we got the flash drive. We'd like rescued. I think I've got to speak.
Get
to
lost,
him.
Hipster. I'm not doing any. Fuck this shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Do I have to rewind again? Let's talk to Alyssa instead. Warn.
Alyssa,
there we go.
Move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
I feel like... Okay, yeah, great messages. Wasn't there a photo opportunity here? Let's journal. BTW, thanks, but we're not friends. We're not friends? Oh, whatever. What was that? That was probably in reference to what we did last time, right? Which was presumably something? I don't know. I give up. sorry. Why have we got a star there? Who's new? Victoria? Yeah, whatever. Monday? Oh, the star was attached to that. What the fluff? There was a picture here. There we go. The baseball, basketball, ball with the glass. Where is it? Where's the broken window?
Don't take it out on the tree, loser.
Is that it? That's it. Which means the ball must be surely somewhere. Sprinkler, look.
That,
no,
would be
that was
nice,
for last time.
If the water blossomed Victoria into a nicer person.
There we go. There's the photo. Achievement zoomed in. Which picture is it? Oh, there we go. There. Alright, so we still need a robin. A sunset. That means, I guess, we're going to make it down to the sea. And a camper van? Of some kind. Alright. Time check. We'll make this about half an hour long. Ooh, I just got a WhatsApp message. Okay, 12:48 lunchtime. I wish the sun would come out. I wanted to go to the park and read this lunchtime. What is my objective? I have to meet Warren in the parking lot. Alright, let's go this way. Did we look at that? Yeah, we did. Athletic field, main building, dorms. Well, presumably it's back this way.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Always take a photo.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Creepy janitor, creepy janitor, creepy janitor's there. Oh, I like her green bracelet.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line.
Well,
I could rewind and try something different.
My thinking was that by taking a photo, we'd have something to show to the principal. Right? Do we need to rewind for... There we go. Skip that. Intervene. Because then we could, rather than meet...
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you.
Couldn't we have done both?
A lot.
Like taking a picture and intervened? It seemed like taking a picture would only take a couple of seconds.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Well, I mean, Kate is probably suicidal. I kind of get the feeling she's going to kill herself, so better that he's after us. Let's go to the main campus. Because despite playing a, whatever it is, 16-year-old girl, we've got the mental fortitude of an older man. Wow. I can't believe I went there. I still think you could have taken a picture and intervened. That seems like such a... Like, I've enjoyed a lot of the choices in this game. That one seems a bit poo.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
And I don't know. Is it me, or... the graphics feel better than they did previously? For some reason. Can we steal this bike? Do wheelies and donuts.
There's no way I can walk to the town from here.
Well, that's why I wanted to steal the bike!
I need to see Warren.
I don't get it. How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zack yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
See you around, Max. Now, what was the other picture we want? Is there something we can get in the parking lot? Maybe this camper van and maybe the bird. Alright, where are some trees with some... Look, there are some birds. Alright. Keep your eyes peeled.
I better go there soon to see if Joyce is still there. And get a burger.
Well, I kind of want to see that without the weird outline on it. What if we do it that way? Nope. Okay. What does that say? Eat shit and smoke hippies. Well, that's just rude. Cars equal... Really?
Good thing I don't have a car. Yet.
I think that... cars equal death less than motorbikes do. I was talking about motorbikes.
The whole town is turning into one giant missing person.
In my Borderlands video yesterday. Always wear your leathers.
Damn, somebody is seriously devoted to putting up these posters.
Huh. There's the camper van. Let's take a picture.
It's not a dirty window unless somebody writes clean me on it.
Fact. Good work, Max. What does that say? I'm so dirty. Photo.
I could use this picture for a series on Arcadia Bay Lots.
I don't know that that's going to be particularly good series, Max, but do you know what? We filled out the journal, so I'm happy. I want to see what this achievement is. Focal pointed. I hope you guys can see this. Take optional photo. Okay, there's an achievement for each photo. Fair enough. Alright, we still need the bird. Eyes out for birds, ladies and gentlemen. Can we actually... Do you get to zoom in on the... No. Oh well. Nah. Dog.
That dog looks peaceful asleep, but if I get too close... Cujo.
I kind of feel like that would have been a better picture. Let sleeping dogs lie. He said, Missing persons poster. Yes, that's fine. Let's look at it. Just
the whole town is turning into...
There's a thing in here? No, here? Yeah, all of these things, right? Yeah,
I don't really know what they signify,
but there we go. Is there something in the back
Yo,
there?
Yo, Max, check it out!
I don't want to talk to Warren yet. I feel like I haven't looked at all the things. Yeah, okay, alright, lots of missing persons posters.
Ooh.
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
Why does that amuse me? It's so childish. Come on, where's the bird? There's
come
the bird.
Over here, please.
I want to take a picture of the bird.
Too bad those posters will be trashed and ignored.
Really, that is one tame bird.
Yo, Max, check it out.
All right. Come on, Warren.
And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car? Look at Warren and his Wayback Machine.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem.
Went for the hug.
Check out my new
denied
wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
Of course you could. Daniel posted online. We knew Daniel posted online.
You can draw? I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Art is science. Music is math, etc., etc. I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore. So you must use a computer to draw?
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
That might not suck. I'll let you know.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Let's pretend
yeah,
we
thanks.
Did.
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now. Answer me,
what are you
bitch.
Talking about?
I was almost 90% sure
don't
we rewound this.
Stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Yes,
get away
I am.
From her, dude!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
wait,
in the bathroom!
No.
That's right, Max.
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren.
Go! Go! I got this!
Yeah, really look like you got it, Warren.
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Okay, this just got a little more fun. Who was the third guy there? Hello, bobblehead. I kind of felt that conversation with Warren was tedious. So at least it's become a bit more interesting now.
This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beatdown for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
So I'm gonna answer this in a second, but like, Chloe, I forget. Chloe was our friend from before? But this looks like the chick from the bathroom. I don't know.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Give me a break. I was going through changes. Like you.
I guess those changes included dumping me from your life.
That's not true, Chloe.
Bullshit. You thought you hook up with all these art pricks in Seattle. Didn't happen, though.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
I'm certain this is the girl from the bathroom. How do we not recognize her?
Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Alert. Tiny tools.
My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Best line of the day. What's going on here? Presumably a safe point. How long did it take? 10 minutes. 15. Do another 15 or so. See where we end up.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
There's the bird. No? Okay. Many things to look at here. Everybody lies, no exceptions. Yeah, that's very good.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
She lit that from what? Magic? Is that bird gone? Yeah. Alright. What things... Oh, okay, the door magically shut itself.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Oh. yeah, that's it. We searched through our friend's stuff.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
With Chloe and Max, She's a Killer, starring Kitty Cat, directed by Max Hitchlock. Warner Sis. Oh, yeah, that's very good. Power Girls, Chloe and Max. That's quite fun. Bag. Let's rootle through her bag while she's right there.
Gross.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Well, we'd probably look, search.
Broke my glass snow dough.
Let's at least look at that and see what it is, right?
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
So now we know that. We can rewind it, and we retain the knowledge, right?
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Alright, left wall policy, let's keep it moving. Move along.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Like, for reals, nothing but junk in that suitcase. Right, we're going to come back to her. Ooh, what is this on the floor?
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Timing belt, water... Okay, auto repair. Really? $3,000? Wow.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
And her dad was a weirdly good-looking dude.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Ha! Amazing.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
We've looked at that, we've looked in the box, we flicked that on. Was there something we missed? No, there was not.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Really? How are we gonna do that?
She looks super happy. She looks super sad.
Really? There she looks super poorly drawn. And there she looks thoughtful.
She looks super stoned.
How can you tell? Her eyes closed. Is she the one doing the missing posters?
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers. I think this junk swallowed her discs. We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did.
But never did.
Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Always pay your parking tickets. Oh my god, a mixtape from when we were young. Really? You're stealing her stuff now?
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
I thought we did put on some music. Can we rewind this? Oh, it's a long way to rewind. I wish it would just... Like, it's obvious that I'm going to go back to here, right? Speak.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I don't feel grown-up, just more confused as I get older. Especially after today.
Gee, thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
Yeah, that was not how we wanted this to come out, right? Speak.
So tell me.
Party all night, I take photos.
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
There we go. All right, now let's have a look in here. We skip. Nope.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
There we go. So who is she?
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my... angel. After my dad died and you moved,
right,
I felt abandoned.
Play out the same way, is it?
Rachel saved my life.
Man, I...
Well, you never made much effort.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had...
She looks like a...
That was her plan.
So what happened?
My mom was too...
I feel the love.
6 months...
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something
Ouch.
Happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left...
And you haven't heard...
Like everybody in...
There we go. Alright, I think we've pretty much tapped this out, right?
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals...
I guess you love awkward silence instead of music?
There we go.
Anyway,
ruin things.
You can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
All right. That is, well, at the next checkpoint is when we're going to call it a day. Here, checkpoint. Checkin'sy pointin'sy. Nope.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
There.
This must be Chloe's
picture.
Parents' room. Man, I am nosy today. Oh, shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Okay.
Dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson.
Unless this is a book. I don't... But...
Act, React, or Die. A 21st Century Survival Guide. Whoa. Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago.
Necklace, but if a kid made
I see
it,
why she
I'll
would keep it. Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Why was prices in capitals? In quote marks?
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Alright, magazine, look, this isn't going
to
be
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs.
How to Save
scrap.
Birds magazine, is it? So...
Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Wait, so did I die or leave? I'm confused. Presumably die.
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save
what
it.
What exactly are we going to do to save it with no other options? Maybe we need to... Wait, do we still have that? Monday. I am 18. Okay, that's nice. Okay, Rachel, Chloe, Warren. Very good. Do we not have, like, an inventory? Oh, there we go. Saving. Alright, that is where I'm going to call it a day for now. Let's have a look at that and leave it there. Don't forget to... Ooh, tired. I need some coffee. Don't forget to click the little eye in the top right, because we're doing cards now. You can find the playlist there, previous... copies, other bits and pieces, or just check out the channel for other videos to watch. And of course, in the comments, let me know what you'd like to see next. I need to go back to Shadowrun, but I just downloaded Alien Isolation. I'm awful. Alien Isolation and Assassin's Creed Chronicles. So I might give Assassin's Creed Chronicles a little go. It looks like it's quite fun. And we'll see where that ends up. But for now, that's it. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.